She doesn't show photos. Somehow, the photos of her... they burn. The ring she mentioned in her diary.
God, my eyes burn. God, I need to get out of this fucking house.
Find this. Do not listen. Where did these come from? A body exchange ritual? I need to put an end to this. I'm carrying too much already.
losing my mind.
Grandma?
I cannot trust anyone. Not even Albert. If you are listening to this, Blue Knees is real.
Blue Knees?
I know I'm not sick. And I know I don't have much time left. The fucking thing. I can feel it breathing right behind me. Singing that fucking song. Over and over and over and over. And over in my head. Oh. Blue Knees is behind and will find what he's been looking for.
God.
For so he's long, all alone, where he belongs. Oh, Blue Knees is behind and will find what he has been looking for. Paul's kitchen, where he's written this song. Just for you.
This is from Grandma's diary. There must be something useful here.
How many times do I have to tell you there's nobody in this house?
Al.
I'm done with your bullshit.
Albert, listen to me.
It's just a book. A fucking book, Elizabeth. See? There's no one here. It doesn't exist. It's not real, goddammit.
I know. Everything that's happening to me has something to do with it. I just know it.
It's a disease, Elizabeth. You are sick, for the Lord's sake.
Not sick.
You'll end up losing your mind if you don't cut the crap. That book has nothing to do with your illness. I wish you stopped acting like a child. Stop hiding our stuff and take your goddamn pill. Jesus!
Do you think it's normal? Do you think pupils vanish like dust? I'm telling you that fucking thing is what's causing
it
for me!
Enough, Elizabeth! Stop acting like a 10-year-old and go to bed!
Alfred! Everything started the day we brought that fucking book to this house!
It's a disease, Elizabeth.
You're sick. If you don't believe me, I will leave this place. I'm done. And I'm taking Johnny with me. We are not staying here!
Hey, wait a minute. This is... Oh, watch. You're paranoid, Ellie. It's 4 a.m., Elizabeth. Go back to bed before we wake up Johnny. Come on. We can talk about this.
You're gonna regret this. You'll end up all alone. Just you and your stupid fucking clock!
Thank you.
These must be Madison's victims. To find the 4 digits to open this door. They must be somewhere.
These demons really are. I've witnessed a few exorcisms in my time. Not everyone lived to tell the tale. These beings are not alive, and that makes them stronger than us. They entertain themselves with us. They enjoy our fear, causing us pain. They feed off of it. It gives them power, gives them strength. When one of them becomes attached to one of us, it's all but impossible to stop. They play with our bodies and minds.
Does this mean that...
until they find what they were looking for.
That woman is attached to the camera?
They're no longer human.
Attached to me?
They are beyond everything we know. John, I implore
you. She's no longer human.
Seek help. I'll investigate that woman you told me about. Madison Hale. And I'll get back to you as soon as I find something. Keep all of this information away from your son. Get rid of that camera as soon as you get this message, but please, please do be careful. If your child has already had contact with this entity, his life, yours, and your family's are in
Mom.
Jeopardy.
Chanel, what have I done? I need to find a way to end this. Fuck. It burns. My body burns. Horns? I think I've seen something like this in the house. No, not again. No, fuck. I can't feel my fingers. What is happening to my body? I don't know what this could mean. There was a red light, but everything was dark. The doorbell. I gotta get to the front door. She's playing with my mind.
Suggesting the latter.
There is no
police officers now exit the scene, containing strange symbols, candles, dead animals, and one of the more macabre details, photographs of the dismembered limbs of her victims. Apparently, the woman photographed the corpses while...
There are no numbers on this one.
Madison stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found, unrecognizable, in more than 13 pieces. The final victim was a 35-year-old woman. Madison stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found, unrecognizable, in more than 13 pieces. The final victim was a 35-year-old woman. Madison stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found, unrecognizable, in more than 13 pieces. The final victim was a 35-year-old woman. Madison stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found, unrecognizable, in more than 13 pieces. The final victim. His body was dismembered as well. The victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was discovered as well.
It sounds like something's moving.
The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a... While she was still alive, the woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, Madison continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother.
Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well, along with the other.
things while she was still alive. As well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly.
Maybe I can break the wall with something.
The man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison...
have not been found. first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way. The events. According to official sources, the 43-year-old woman, Madison Hale, intended on murdering seven people.
To immortalize them.
the events. According to official sources, the 43-year-old woman, Madison Hale, intended on murdering 7 people. Fortunately, 75-year-old father, Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and 3 fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and 3 fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and 3 fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and 3 fingers have not been found.
Thank you.
God. My body. My hands. This is what the priest was talking about. That thing is... That thing is feeding off of me. What the fuck does this even mean? The house is full of clocks. Grandpa used to work in here. Thank you.